English mother who gave me an English brother. And even though I have an English father, there's a secret to hold inside when I sweep away the English pride. It's a part of me that would rather the rolling hills of England pretty much fine, with pubs and clubs and gin and tonic, ale, beers and wine. There sure is a part of me that really does wish. Feck me, life would be fine if I was born Irish. So feck the fecking government and feck the fecking queen. I wanna be feckin' Irish, that's my feckin' dream. Feck the fucking roastiness, back as a mash, move over. Give me a Guinness any day and a fecking fuckload of clovers. I must admit to several cups of tea, but I'd give that up to be Irish if I'm fucking by me. So feck the fucking government and feck the fucking queen. I wanna be fucking Irish, that's my fucking dream. And feck the fucking roastiness, bangers and mash, move over. Give me a Guinness any day and a fecking fuckload of clovers. I'm feckin' off to Ireland, it's way more feckin' fun. Wanna be feckin' Irish, that's my fuckin' day. Now with the vote that's coming up, I might finally have the chance to say feck the feckin' lot of yous. I'm feckin' off to France.